The most demanding question from electronic students is, what do a VLSI frontend and backend engineers actually do? Frontend engineers work on the design and functionality of an integrated circuit at high level. They focus on how a circuit will behave and how it will be used. However, a backend engineer focus on taking the design from the frontend engineers and turning it into a physical chip that can be manufactured. They work on the details of how a circuit will be built. So consider an example of new smartphone chip. A frontend engineer would sketch out how the chip would process the calls, run different apps, and connect to the internet. After defining all these functionalities, they write the code in either Verilog or VHDL and then simulate the code to check whether it is working correctly or not. They use special tools to ensure the efficiency of the design. Then a backend engineer would take this blueprint from the frontend engineer and arrange the transistors and other electronic components and make the connections on the chip.